for over a decade, but recently they found that controversy has come home to roost in their very own backyard. An infestation of Canadian brown finches, which is a small part. I guess I should have seen that one coming, huh?